Following on from the success of our Avid Outline terminal range, over the last 3 years we've developed what we now think to be the best monofilament reel line on the market. Featuring our camo fleck that you'll find across all the terminal range, it now covers all aspects of lake bed and all water clarities that you may face. Firstly, one of the main key features of the reel line is its unrivaled concealment properties. The line features our unique camo fleck coating, which is also featured across all our Outline terminal range. The unique camo fleck coating can be universally used within any water clarity or across any lake bed, from gravel pits to silty meres like I'm fishing here today. Another key feature of this line is its supple nature, making it an absolute joy to use. During extensive testing, some of the lads have put the lower braking strain in excess of over 200 yards, making it an absolutely fantastic distance casting line. As well as being a great distance casting line, it also has fantastic sinking properties, whether it be the 18-pound mainline like I'm using here today, or the lower diameter 12-pound mainline. They all sink like a brick, giving us a perfect concealment from any wary carp. All in all, the line's really durable and hard wearing and abrasion resistant. Whether it be from the 12-pound braking strain up to the 18-pound braking strain, it'll cover you for all aspects of your fishing and it won't let you down. Finally, we do three different size braking strains, a 12-pound 0.31 for your distance fishing, 15-pound 0.33 for your all-round fishing, or an 18-pound 0.37 for your snag fishing like I am here today. Also, we do two different size spools, a 1,000 meter bulk spool, or we do a 300 meter spool for the convenience of filling individual reels. The results of last night's overnighter down my local Shropshire Estate Lake. Late record common, caught on the new Outline Camo Mono. If you're in the market for a new mono, I'd definitely check this one out, guys.